Never until the mankind making bird, beast, and flower, fathering and all humbling darkness, tells with silence the last light breaking, and the still hour is come of the sea tumbling in harness, and I must enter again the round Zion of the waterbead and the synagogue of the ear of corn, shall I let pray the shadow of a sound, or sow my salt seed in the least valley of sackcloth to mourn the majesty and burning of the child's death? I shall not murder the mankind of her going with a grave truth, nor blaspheme down the stations of the breath with any further elegy of innocence and youth. Deep with the first dead lies London's daughter, robed in the long friends, the grains beyond age, the dark veins of her mother. Secret by the unmourning water of the riding Thames. After the first death, there is no other.